Hello and welcome to GCSE Spelling Tests. This is Test 2. This test will contain all the words beginning with the letter B in alphabetical order that you need for GCSE English. There are 27 words. The very best of luck. Banal. 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 Bane. 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 Becoming. 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 Belies. 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 Belittle. 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 Belligerent. 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 Bemoan. 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 Benevolent. 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 Benign. 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 Bequeath. 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 Bereft. 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 Bevy. 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 Biased. 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 Bipartisan. 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 Bittersweet. 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 Bland. 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 Blasphemy. 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 Blissful. 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 Bolster. 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 Bona fide. Bona fide. Bona fide. Boon. 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 Braggart. 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 Brawn. 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 Brevity. 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 Brooding. 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 Brusque. 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 Buttress. 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 That brings us to the end of the test. To finish off, let's have one final look at the words that we have gone through today. Here is a complete list of all the words that we covered in test 2.